Good evening, Natron. I'm Narilan Gabas, giving you the hottest and the latest news in campus. Together with my partner,
Althea Escalona, this is your League of Two,
Campus Watch.
For the headlines, new ICOM website put up. CA Students wins Ecorampa Top Award. CA Students Inc. deal with Rush TV. ICOM lines up series of seminar. ABS-CBN head writer teaches writing to broadcasting and communication arts students. Limo prepares for call time.
Limo prepares for call time 2007. The Tran Integrated Media Organization, or Limo, is now preparing for the upcoming call time 2007. The said event is one of the most anticipated happenings that the Institute of Communication is getting ready of. This is the event celebrated by the Institute right after the finals of the first semester every year. All communication arts students are required to join the event. Windy Pinolio, a fourth-year broadcasting student and the vice president of the production of Limo, says that this year's call time will be set on Sitio Lucia in Santa Maria, Bulacan on the 15th day of October. The theme will be military. She also says that there will be performances from the Guild of Limo, such as VDG, Synergy, and Euphony. There will be a live band that will show off their talent as well. Weeks will still be counted before the said event, but every communication arts student is excited for the said occasion.
ABS-CBN head writer Miss Ana Encarnacion Aquino, also known as Miss Keiko Aquino, teaches writing for radio to broadcasting and communication arts students in Letran.
Among all schools, bakit po Letran?
Because I saw in Letran the passion of the students and the faculty and how the faculty supports the passion of the students with regards to communication.
What can you say about your Letranite students?
I think they're much better now. They're much better now. As compared to my very first batch that I taught, naubos lahat yata ang buhok ko. Ngayon makapal na uli ang buhok ko because I think I'm happier now with the students kasi mas magagaling sila.
Miss Keiko says she chooses to teach in Letran because of the passion of the students as well as the faculty members.
When we come back,
new ICOM website put up. CA Students wins Ecorampa Top Award. CA Students Inc. deal with Rush TV. ICOM lines up series of seminar.
No camera tricks were used in this commercial. Just Biolink VCO 5-Minute Hot Oil. For intense moisture, now also in shampoo. Monasa Splash.
And we're back here on your one and only League of Truth,
Campus Watch.
New ICOM website put up. For the latest update, here's Carmela Pamilosa. Carmela?
New ICOM website put up. The Institute of Communication has launched their new website last August 20 during the 2007 ICOM Vacance Party. Mr. JM Sandoga, one of the creators, have shown us the website and its features.
So, magiging useful siya first of all kasi we can give our feedbacks kung sakaling nagkaroon ng event, pwede natin masabi kung ano sa tingin natin nangyari. Also, i-announce niya kung ano yung mga latest na nangyayari sa school.
So, what's the features of this website?
So, basically, the website has two parts. First of all, the Flash homepage na ginawa ko. Ito yung Flash homepage na mas interactive compared sa HTML. Titingnan niyo, meron siyang programs, news, gallery, contact, and feedback sa events. So, yun. Kaya namin ginamit yung Flash kasi comparing Flash and HTML, mas interactive yung Flash.
May we know who are your co-creators for this website?
Bali marami. Nandiyan si Sir Roa, nandiyan si Sir Oscar, si Ma'am Wen, si Miss Agulto, tapos si Sir Bana.
The Institute of Communication has lined up a series of seminars for this month. Here are the schedule of seminars for this week. On September 19, Wednesday, the News and Features Seminar, organized by the third-year ComArt students, will be held at the TV studio from 9 a.m. until 12 noon. And on Friday, September 21, the Letran Integrated Media Organization, or LIMO, will conduct their Introduction to Film Seminar at the TV studio from 4 p.m. till 7 in the evening.
Once again, this is Carmela Pamilosa reporting.
Say student wins Ecorampa Top Award. For more details, here's Nessel Clebia.
CA student won the Ecorampa 2007. Every year, the Instituto Scientifico prepares for the activity called Ecorampa. This event involves the students who are interested to exhibit their creative clothes with the use of recycled materials. Mark Roland Corpus, a ComArt student, got the second place. This year's top award, Miss Maricel Grace M. Estrada, a ComArt student of BA1C. She wore recycled abaca with umbrella made of tahong. Again, this is Nessel Kayabyab reporting for Campus Watch.
When we come back,
CA Students Inc. deal with Rush TV. CA Students Inc. deal with Rush TV. Here's Maureen Maikes for the latest updates. Maureen?
CA Students Inc. deal with Rush TV. Studio 23 is launching a new program entitled Rush TV. It is a family, youth, variety-oriented show that showcases different talents from different people from different places. Kalihiyo de San Juan de Letran had organized a production team that would work hand-in-hand on their pilot episode. Gibril Tomo, the head and the director of the program, together with Darica Roquero, explained to us that there is no ink deal or signing of contract yet.
We're from Rush TV. We have here, first off, we have here Arvin Galvez, the head of the production design of Rush TV Letran. And I am Darica Roquero, the production manager for Rush TV Letran. And we have here, of course, Mr. Jibril Tomo, the director of Rush TV Letran.
Actually, wala pa, we haven't signed the MOA. Because I think Mamuel will can explain that. But Letran is agreed on our shooting, even though there's no MOA signing yet.
The show is for the youth and by the youth. It would be aired every weekdays and weekends on 6 to 7:30 p.m. The trans segment for this Friday is about myth busting. It is entitled Ask Mr. Neil and Mr., which would be hosted by LJ Aganos and Martin Mendoza, both from ICOM department. This has been Maureen Maikes for the latest news on Campus Watch.
And that's all for this evening. Join us again tomorrow for more latest and hottest news around the campus. I'm Altea Escalona.
And I'm Nora Lyon Gamas. And this has been Campus Watch.